ballad of the only child, my lonely style. When I was stepping over vows just to get in the house. See, some sold and some used, and that's the usual. And some broke that golden rule like they was Lonely Island. I was only styling, trying to stun on niggas. When my papers was thin as final hours, back when I was bumping Jigga's final album when I was 13. See, these the lessons, being broke, it brings the worst things. I bleep confessions, I'm just guessing what the world mean. How can I be prepared when I'm just scared of my own dreams? Of all things, relying on mom's cream when her shit is just as vacant as mine. Capers for blunt, paper for crime, rhyming shit taking its time. Like my time should be wasted, shit. So I put another sip with no chase of shit. Till I fuck around and sip and can't taste the shit. Now that's faded, coming from places where only few make it. See that struggle's contagious, passed down like collection plates. I'm like the Curtis Mayfield, the way I depict amazements. Never feeling shameless unless I'm on the same shit. Tripping off the same trip, pitching what they can't hit. Kitchen filled with canned guts, clamped in that damn hood. Car alarm singing, that's another Dodge Vandal. Mama laid on car payments, came to take it while laying shit. My cool CD was playing in that bitch. So fiasco had to miss. Time as silent as it gets, and I'm as violent as the bliss. In my place of residence, and they just relishing the mist.
Was we ready?
I feel you, little cuz. That's how it was. In a house full of drugs. Lucky for them, but look for me, became a thug. In the past, deceased in the streets. Lay with a scrub, man. Fuck that.
With a magnum, preferably chrome. Man, fuck the world till nobody's left to be bone. One thing about me, I definitely be stoned. So this is how Jesus felt. Oh man, homie.
I was on some get money shit. Man, I took that Ruger on the side of my hip. Bet I booked that, I couldn't understand. Growing up as a young man, seeing crushed cash filled with ashes, empty books with no matches.
Solemnly swear to never go backwards or attend any type of functions with no ratchets. More practicing, less preaching. Play the game, young punk, some the coach, less reaching. We fouling out.
My life was hell, interrogated at 12. Pounded the cold like a man, never tell, never will. I don't know about you new niggas, cause you niggas just will.
Not the kind you throw the coins in neither, make a wish though.
2 pounds, 2 keys, and 2 pistols.
And old money to take care of new issues.
So everything we do now is beneficial.
Class is over, this is the party dismission.
Dear Father, I'm trying, please grant a nigga the patience to make it through all the shit that I'm facing. And I give thanks to a great being, being so thankful to see a sunny day, each and every sunny ray. And then I ask him to help me better, better myself, because I could be doing better myself. That's why I don't judge, I just keep shit moving. Grab me a mic and keep shit grooving. You don't like it, so what? I found a space where I can squeeze in the game. And it's a very big picture, I can squeeze in the frame. Yeah, in no time I can go to the top. Could it be that I'm afraid of the drop? Nigga, no way, I'll be there at 11:30. Not a second after that, and them seconds is moving flat. Yeah, my nerves is on earth, so the chances of me sitting on this bird is absurd. Nigga, fuck what you heard, cause I'm a gangster.